Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. We're live, and as you can hear by the roar of this crowd and ready to kick this thing off with style, don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
In a match of epic proportions.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
Next, ladies and gentlemen, is our tag team championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
And many people are predicting a new champion being crowned here tonight. That seems a bit premature to me, though.
And as this match gets started, I'd like to point out that we're coming to you live from Kansas City, Kansas, the birthplace of WWE Hall of Famer, Cowboy Bob Orton. He hits him with the knee. Sickening thud. It's Andre the Giant on the defensive now.
So much on the line here in the match for him.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Andre the Giant knows how to polish off an opponent. Look at that. Now that's acrobatic. Kevin Nash caught a little off guard there.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Counter here.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Oh, the backbreaker does its job.
He is a one-man gang in there.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
And a nasty inverted DDT.
Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
The challenger not looking good right now. The champ clearly getting the best of him here. Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. the champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
It looks like Kevin Owens getting pushed to the limits here.
This match is clearly taking its
Ooh, a gut buster!
That was all sorts of nasty.
He's in the driver's seat now.
Ain't no stopping him now. Always entertaining when Kevin Owens starts his antics. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Wow, Andre the Giant just timed that perfectly.
Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And now, look at this. In retrospect, climbing that cage wall at that point in the match may not have been the best idea.
I don't know, guys. Look at this.
He's done it.
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
If these guys choose to stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.
As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about anything when the tag titles are on the line.
We're moments away from pure chaos. The triple threat match is next.
Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
It's a new day, yes it is!
The following triple threat contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
It's Xavier Woods, one of the most colorful competitors you'll ever find.
Colorful, charismatic, and capable of just about anything inside that ring.
Should we expect here tonight in this triple threat match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
From Guadalajara, Jalisco, 175 pounds, Grand Metalik.
With Grand Metalik, Byron, we're almost guaranteed to see something we've never seen before.
And that's what makes Grand Metalik matches can't miss.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
I would love if we put somebody like a Pat O'Connor or George Hackenschmidt in a time machine to get their thoughts on a triple threat match like this.
The Kansas City fans have always been so passionate, and guys, this one is no different as we get started here.
Tell me your thoughts on Riley. He's got his hands full in this triple threat match. How does he climb that mountain?
When these two competitors team up, this thing could end in a big old hurry. Can't wait.
Yeah, but a triple threat is a thinking man's game, too. It'll be interesting to see his approach here. Check out Xavier Woods' offense. Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
That move may change the complexion of this entire match. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He slams him down with authority.
Look, most times I think Xavier Woods and his New Day brethren act like a bunch of fools. But when the bell rings, Woods is all about business and knows what it takes to get the job done.
Got it. He's starting to stumble here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
He's got to be careful here. While he hasn't absorbed too much punishment yet, triple threat matches have a way of getting out of hand very quickly.
He seems more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Not giving Xavier Woods a chance to recover. Smart.
For all the fun, rainbows, unicorns, and musical instruments that Xavier Woods enjoys, WWE's resident PhD knows when it's time to focus on attacking his opponents with precision offense.
Xavier Woods loves to perform for the
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Flips the script on him there. And it's reversed. Made him pay there.
Oh, I think this man means business. And he goes for the pin, and he breaks the cover.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
No, there's the reversal.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Here we go, Xavier Woods is in position.
Riley's starting to sweat.
He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat match, guys.
A very crucial part in the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
His shoulders are down.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Tell me what Xavier Woods can do here to improve his chances. We're all going to find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
This triple threat match really seems to be getting the best of him here, guys.
Loves to fly!
Is it enough, though? And that might just be enough to end this match.
Three! Noah, kick out just in time.
Woods laughs in the face of danger. Saxton, you know that.
Oh, and he reverses it. He gets him with a reversal.
Yeah, and he's feeding off it right now. Let's see if he can keep it.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
No, reverses it. The pin's broken up. A clubbing blow.
Xavier Woods being put to the test. The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle.
Oh, man, he's ripe for the picking now.
It's got to be over now.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Hopefully, Grand Metalik can recover.
And he goes for the pin. And he kicks out.
Very nice.
With the knee now.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Boom, what a slam. Oh, my God, I can't believe it.
And Xavier Woods with the mind games.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finish.
His shoulders are down. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
And a big chop. No countering that overhand punch. You gotta believe this one's over.
Game, set, match, this.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
No, he reverses it.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
You have to think this isn't going to end well.
Yeah, you never see anybody in a position just gently put back down on the mat.
He thinks he has it.
One, two. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Well, Xavier Woods' body is almost done, but his heart refuses to give up just yet.
These superstars, it could be over here. One, two, and he breaks up the count.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Back in the ring again. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Several different ways this can end.
And all of them involve pain.
Right to the face. Just look at this man. He's all business. Drops the elbow on him. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Two! You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Wow, what's it going to take?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Warm up the bus. This one is out.
Will he be victorious?
One, two, three.
What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity.
Here is your winner, Kyle O'Reilly.
That's coming up big here for two of WWE's best.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
It's Bayley taking on some tough competition.
You don't want to miss it.
WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off. And as this match gets started, I'd like to point out that we're coming to you live from Kansas City, Kansas, the birthplace of WWE Hall of Famer, Cowboy Bob Orton. With the point of the elbow, and she lands a perfectly executed drop kick.
Guys, let's quickly discuss Nia Jax.
What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
Uh-oh. Looks to me like Nia Jax is in one of those moods again, which will likely spell doom for her poor opposition.
I do expect her to show her opponent and the rest of the WWE that she's going to be someone to reckon with for a long time to come.
By Bayley.
She's looking to end it early. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Just power out.
Catches her off guard with a dragon screw.
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her.
And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not. These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Nice move.
On a hard knee to her opponent. Bailey has her inner sights. A thunderous elbow shot.
Some people might not agree, but I think sometimes Bailey can be a bit too much.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Nia Jax is really starting to fade now. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's gonna need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
It's not looking great, but I've never seen her give less than 100%, and I don't expect that to change here.
Oh my gosh! That's what makes her so dangerous. Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey. And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Hoping to end it early. Bailey quickly getting the shoulder up.
Clearly not enough damage done.
She comes up big with the reversal. Lands the impressive DDT. And it's Bailey feeling fired up. This is going to be big, one way or another. Here comes Bailey.
Boom! The elbow! Wow, she's fought her way all the way.
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner.
Huge pinfall win here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
To your seats, because what we have coming next is guaranteed to be gruesome.
I can't wait.
In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Six of WWE's toughest superstars.
Tough? Sure. But also a little bit crazy, I'd say. You don't agree to take part in a match like this without having a few screws loose.
from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champion, Extreme Team World Tag Team Champion, Triple A.
As we prepare to get started here, just take a look at the size of this gigantic Hell in a Cell.
And I think we should recognize just how courageous these superstars are to even compete in such a demonic match.
Sports entertainment.
Superstars will look like at the end of this Hell in a Cell match.
Legendary Nature Boy making his way to the ring.
Woo! I love it, Michael.
And from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 249 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Greg the Hammer Valentine.
And it's now time, ladies and gentlemen, for our historic six-man Hell in a Cell match.
Historic is right. And I think it's worth mentioning that the first time we saw six superstars all squaring off inside Hell in a Cell was all the way back in December of 2000 at Armageddon.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Hell in a Cell.
Without a doubt, this is going to be one of the most hellacious matches we have ever witnessed.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Look, Ric Flair is on the attack now.
Oh, and a bumpy landing. You sickening thud.
Tell us your thoughts about Greg the Hammer Valentine.
What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
You have to always keep in the back of your mind the fact that Hell in a Cell is one of the only matches in WWE that doesn't let the participants just leave because they don't feel like being in there anymore. You want out? Fight your way out.
This is the type of contest where he really needs all he's got to make sure you don't suffer pain from the match long after it's over.
Back between the ropes. He just slammed him with ease. Triple H with some reason for concern.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
There's just no way to prepare yourself for the mental and physical anguish you go through when competing in a Hell in a Cell match.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Down with authority. Oh, I think this man needs business.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
What does Greg the Hammer Valentine need to do now to remain a factor in this?
Hoping to end it early. And he gets him with a counter.
This is going to be bad for The Undertaker.
On, he's one step ahead on that one.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver.
Hey, whatever works.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Look at Big Show. Will this be enough?
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Big Show got him there.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
His shoulders are down.
The Nature Boy is going all natural on him.
Down to the floor. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
This might be big.
Ain't no stopping him now. Oh, boy, he is rolling. What a spine buster by the game.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Toss to the outside. What can Ric Flair do here to up the odds for success? You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
An impressive strike there. Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
Pedigree!
Valentine's in a tough spot here, guys. He's got a head of steam,
and this has got to be it.
Look at him catch him off guard.
And he kicks out.
Tried for it early.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He gets him with a reversal.
Big Show is bleeding profusely now.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Ric Flair has him right where he wants him. Reverses that one. Made him pay there. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Look out, that leg is just getting destroyed. I don't know how any weight can be put on it. Counter. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He is a one-man.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
And what a reversal from Greg the Hammer Valentine.
That lands.
Undertaker starting to look human here.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
He's definitely hurting right now, Cole. But he knew exactly what he was getting into when he agreed to a match of this magnitude.
Man, he was making it look easy there for a moment, which is pretty impressive considering who he's in the ring with.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
He's lining him up.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
The Spine Buster!
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The Undertaker got him there.
The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He wants no part of the outside. Looking for the finish. Overwhelms him with a side slam.
This is going to frustrate Triple H.
He's got a head of steam. See how long he can sustain it.
That's the showstopper.
Just a devastating move by Big Show. But can Big Show capitalize?
Big Show got him there.
He could pin his opponent right here. Two, three, no, a kick out just in time.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Folks, The Undertaker being controlled now. Nice move. Choke slam!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
He's looking for the win.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
There's the pin. Incredible! This has to be it.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Hey, quick,
there's no recovery from that.
That might have done it, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This should do it right there.
That could have been it right there. Plenty of force behind that knee.
The Undertaker.
And he lands the leg drop.
Choke slam!
Can he finish him off here? He doesn't appear to be in a hurry up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, my God!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Pedigree!
It should be game over here, guys.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two!
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that? Wow. I thought for sure that was it. He's got a head of steam working and shows no signs of slowing.
A terrific reversal by Triple H.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He'll be singing soprano after that one. He hits the belly-to-back suplex.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
And he comes crashing down.
He hits the clothesline.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't
Will this be it? Here we go. Back inside the ring. And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Wow, I thought this was over. What a spine buster by the game.
It should be game over here, guys.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
You're
Looking to cripple him with that neck breaker. Nothing fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Well done.
Greg the Hammer Valentine, what a maneuver.
Here's his moment, Michael.
They clearly have no problem putting a friendship aside for this one.
Tombstone!
Good night.
The game getting out.
He may get the three count right there.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Incoming!
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beat.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Uh-oh, we know what the Hammer's got in mind.
Oh, yeah, the figure four.
And this six-man match is all over.
Here is your winner, Greg the Hammer Valentine.
That's an impressive victory, guys.
Michael, your pride definitely takes a hit when you're forced to tap out.
I can't think of a better match to end this eventful evening. Good night, everybody. We'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give the video a like, feel free to comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe so you'll always know when new videos have been uploaded. Have a good one.